Waking up early, we had a delicious breakfast right in front of majestic mausoleum for the last time. It was time now to get back on the road and continue with our journey. Summertime is the most ideal time to travel to northwest Iran because of the high elevations and the beautiful scenery. We decided to take the back roads, the country road, towards Khalkhal, where it's about 6,000 feet elevation.
Talish County, Iran, higher elevation mountainous region. It is about 70 degrees and we parked the RV. We came to this gorgeous scenery. Boy, this is great. Just amazing. We are at one of the highest peaks. There are horses and cows in the distance. Just amazing. We're over 1500 meters elevation. Our destination is Khalkhal, which is about 6,000 feet elevation, and we're about 20 miles away from Khalkhal.
Up in the mountains, and we got a little guest. What's your name? She's sitting down with us.
Again, 25 kilometers from Khalkhal, about 6,000 feet elevation. We came over and we saw this beautiful stream, this beautiful water just trickling from the mountain. This is just pure mountain water. And it's ice cold. Woo. Pretty drinkable. So 30 kilometers from Khalkhal, Iran, we RV'd our way up here. It was a high climb, 6,000 feet elevation. And it looks like people are picking flowers here, some very beautiful, rare flowers. And this water is just gorgeous.